in our offering as we sing Bhakti Sukhanam.